I mean, the longer he's a wolf, the less human he'll be. And at what point does a wolf no longer need a human best friend? Movie nights.
Maybe he moved on. Because he saw that you have someone who can help you be happy-ish.
Try all three.